Hey everybody, I'm Dennis from Hook Theory and I'm excited to give you a short tutorial about Hookpad's brand new percussion instruments. So let's jump right in and listen to some of the new instruments. If you select your drum track in the band browser, you can see a new folder called Shakers. The Shaker folder contains 19 patches which are made of 3 different instruments. A basic shaker, a tambourine, and some nice maracas. By default, all shakers are designed to blend in with the drums and add their characteristic groove. To get both instruments to play together, select your desired drums, in our case the Rock Sample 1, and add an extra drum track by clicking on Add Track and then on Drums. You can now use this second drum track to add some shakers. Let's take the Shaker 16th patch and see how this sounds. You might want to put on your headphones to hear things more clearly. As the shakers blend in perfectly, it is a bit difficult to hear them. So let me turn up their volume for you. To reset the volume to default again, simply double-click on the volume slider. Let me mute and unmute the shakers a few times to give you a better feeling for what they do. You can also use the shakers to complement drum rhythms, which do not use any cymbals, like for example the kick snap patch. Notice that unlike the rest of the instruments, all shaker instruments have a default volume of 0.5. This gives you extra headroom for situations where you want your percussions to really stand out. For example, you can use the tambourine backbeat to add a nice shimmering vibe to your snare on pop rock ballads. To learn more about how to use the new shaker patches, try out some of the band templates or our demo songs, which we are all updated with shakers. If you like this tutorial, please subscribe to our channel and give us some likes. Thank you for watching and see you guys soon. Bye bye!